In the beginning, there was darkness. Only Eterra, myself, and the void. I was content with nothing.
She dreamt of light, of life, of humanity. We disagreed.
These roads are not kind to my bones, but I must hurry. Welrin is still a few days away.
Traveler, as keepers, we avoid conflict. With Traveler, as he wishes to destroy us and steal Eterra's legacy. We can't let that happen.
Thank you.